Hey guys, Smee12 here, and before we start this, sorry, I'm not going to talk too much in this video, or at least I'm probably not, because my throat's been hurting lately, and this is the part 3 of our infected gameplay, and oh, there's like nobody left. Oh, I joined late, there's... Oh, wow. Okay. Well, that was fun. Well, that's what I get for joining late. Alright. Well, that was pretty fun. There you are, sign. Hopefully the next game is better. Oh yeah, and I ranked up to level 60 today. This morning. Infected all resistance. Knife versus striker. The shotgun. Don't be it. Yes. I guess I'll stay right here with these guys. One, two, that. Just hide in this guy's butt. Good tactic. Was he? It says there's a guy right. Ooh, that's a good spot. Alright, so right here they can either come from right there, which would be the bad thing that would happen, but from right there. All they would have to do is throw their throwing knife to get us. And again, I'm very sorry if you're not talking much, or if I'm talking very, like, lightly. No! How? Oh. Crap, well, I know where one is. What? What just happened? What? That? I think I know where he's at. Was it the guy hanging in the bushes? It might have. Yes, I knew it. I knew it. That's what I was running for. I was running to go get that guy. Yes, I knew it. I called it. Hope there's a... The next map is a map that... Like, it's actually good. Yeah, we'll do Dome. Dome will be fun. Knife versus type 95. I'm done. Okay. And I want to make this infected series. Like a series. Because it's only been 3 episodes so far, but I want to make it like a larger series. And are you guys ready for Battlefield 1? Like, if you haven't seen that trailer, it looks amazing. Infinite Warfare, I'm sick of all that futuristic stuff, but Battlefield 1 looks, like, amazing. So if you haven't seen that video yet, you should definitely check it out. Who's it? Wait. Oh my gosh. I wasn't paying attention. And then the... Damn it! Get this throwing axe kill. Russian. Oh, look at that. The guy. Where are they at? Oh, one left. And there we go. That was not good. Alright, we'll play one more match, see if our luck brightens up. And the guy that is it doesn't spawn like right next to us. Alright, let's try this again. I'm locked down.
No, not hurt.
Well,
it's not locked down.
Oh, this is a good spawn lock. Actually, wait, lockdown. Lockdown, come on, lockdown. This is an amazing candy spot. But there's... I'll go for her hat. There's a good one on her hat. Oh yeah, all your base. Our luck brings up. Oh, find it, I'm going to be so angry.
Yes.
Alright. There's a full 18 people. Holy. The guy has a machine gun. The infected guy has a machine gun. First infected has a machine gun. And who's infected? There's two people there. Yeah, I can just sit right here. That'd be pretty good. Yeah, I might just sit right here. And once they start coming, I'll just spray. There'll be more. Alright, 3 minutes, 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
No, why'd I shoot? I got the, yes. Akimbo. That's what I'm looking for. Actually, wait, yeah, that. No, go. Where are they? There's still two people at, and they're not doing anything. We had two people besieged. One has 27 deaths, the other has 18. If this stays at 3, alright. I spoke too soon. Yep, it stayed at 3. A guy left. Wow, this might be the easiest win. Oh no. People are getting it. Oh, 7 people, 8 people. Alright, time's almost up, come on. Oh no, 9 people. Come on. Somebody got Moab. Yeah, slow motion. Wow. Wow, easiest win ever.
Easiest win ever right there. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. The video. And as always, goodbye.